What is going on, guys? This is another episode of our Motivational Monday videos, and today's topic is really going to be about just staying consistent in, you know, your goals, your dreams, your job, working out, whatever it may be. Is really consistency is what's going to set you ahead of everybody else. You know, if you're doing something 5 days a week and somebody else is only doing it twice a week, you take a whole year, five times, you know, 52 weeks, you're looking at 250 something. And if someone does like three times a week across the whole year, they're only doing it like 150 something times. So you can see, you got it, you know, 100 more times than they are. Consistency is big. It honestly is really huge, and it's kind of what most people lack the most in. Whether you are starting a new diet, you can't just diet for 4 days and then fall off the wagon for 3 days, and then diet for, you know, 5 days, and then fall off for 5 days, and then diet for 2 days, and then fall off for three. It's not going to work. The tough part about consistency, though, is that it's going to take a while to start to see any type of results in what you do. So if we go, I guess learning is a little different, because, you know, once you learn something, you kind of, you know, grasp it right away. In most cases, unless you're learning, you know, a deep topic that you have absolutely no clue about. But even then, you'll still grasp at least like a little information of it. But if you're trying to, you know, go to the gym and get stronger or lose weight, you're really not going to see many results for about 2 to 3 weeks. You're not going to go to the gym one day and, you know, bench press 135 pounds for like a max, and then tomorrow you're going to be able to bench, you know, 170 pounds for a max. It's not going to work that way. But, you know, over months and months and months, you will see that progression, which is big. As long as you're doing, you know, a little bit for that one, you know, a little bit each week or a little bit each day, and you're pretty much getting 1% better every day, you will see that you can overcome a lot as long as you stay consistent. Whereas, you know, with coding, for example, you know, day one, I was learning how to put words on a web page. I was learning how to, you know, change the color of a word, and like in 2 weeks I finally understood how to do it. But here we are a year and a half later, and it is like, it's like the back of my hand. I could probably do a blindfold. It's that easy. And basically that's because I was staying consistent. You know, it's a big thing. Consistency will set you free, and it will really prove a lot of results as long as you stay consistent. Because like I said with the whole diet thing, if you're not staying consistent, you're just going to be literally just running in the same path. You know, what did Albert Einstein say? Psychotic or crazy, one of those words, is doing the same thing over and over and over and over again and expecting, you know, different results. You know, day one, you could be, you know, at 50%. Day two, you got to be at 51. Day three, you got to be at 52. And keep adding that 1%, 1%, 1%. And you will see change. It might take 2 to 3 weeks, but you'll definitely notice a huge difference in whatever it is you do. Even if you take like a reference of like a game, like a video game character, you know, and you get in like you have skills, you know, you keep working on that skill, your experience is going to go up and up and up, and you're going to, you know, take your experience level from 1 to 2 to 3, or if you're leveling up, you're going to keep, you know, 1, 2, 3, and your character level is going to go up and up and up. You know, professional sports players, they didn't get, you know, they didn't become professional overnight. They started playing when they were 3, 4, 5 years old, and they played, who knows, 5, 6, 7 days a week for about 13, 14 years. And that's how they became pro. You know, they stuck to it. They found their passion. And people say, you know, staying consistent is really hard. But once you find your passion and what you love to do, you will find that staying consistent is pretty much as easy as breathing. And trust me, once you find your passion and you find that consistency is easy and staying motivated is easy with that passion, then you truly found it. Because with coding, fitness, and inspiring others, it's honestly as easy as breathing. It's just, you know, it's clockwork. I love doing it. I love working on it. I wake up every day looking forward to it. I go to bed super late in the day because I don't want to stop it. But that's going to be our video of the day. It is, you know, Sunday for me. This video will be uploaded tomorrow, which is Monday, which is today for you, talking to the future. Have a great week. you know, kill it this week and whatever you do, you know, start a new hobby, find your true passion, do something you're afraid to do, whatever it may be. And it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a good week. You know, we're about halfway through 2020. Let's get through it. I believe in us. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you want to speak more about staying consistent. You know, shoot me an email, shoot me a YouTube, you know, comment down below. Shoot me an Instagram message. I will be happy to, you know, talk about it. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Until then, I will catch you guys in the next one. Kill this week. Peace out. It's just another Monday. Buddha make me ill. Life can't just be fine.